Shout out Beanie Sigel, shout out Philly. R.I.P. Lil Snoop, man, I really felt that shit. And of course I can't forget Broward County 954 850 Tallahassee, what's good? Check me out, it's Kingsley Luke, yeah.
I was just a little kid, kinda different from the flock. My moms and pops would want me just hanging around the blocks. What they ain't understand is they shutting me cause they thought if I was in the streets any minute I go get caught. It's crazy but this hustle my haven, I'm feeling pot. Ain't talking about a banging or out here just stealing cars, or posted by the corner just shooting dice with my dogs. I'm talking about the instance my family moved to the spot. We lived in the apartment, my bedroom was mine and Juan's. And I'm looking back, don't think that I minded the fact at all. To others it may seem like my family been had it all, but I take it down the hall, show you shadows that roam the walls. I grew up Cold Springs, Coconut Creek was by the minute. Margate by the corner, ain't really know what I'm ripping. These cities ain't G-Town, Chicago, no Overtown. They don't know nothing special to really go talk about. But now I listen down in South Florida, ain't by my city. My state, my county, not 54, yeah, we be the realest. But let me get back and explain to y'all I was raised. I wasn't just in Broward, you'd also catch me down in there. If you is from down here, then you understanding me, man. Everybody growing up with some parents with immigrants, but they don't get the struggle lifestyle, they ain't understand. My mama not knowing and working to make the ends. My daddy out grinding whatever, just get the pay. But you never seen the way that they treat them, they like pets. A lot of niggas don't see my nigga, they don't get. They family busting backs while they probably are blasting. I don't get it, you know what it's like when you missing. Two shots go to hitting Jaquan and now he left finished. You see I ain't really grow up like a lot of these niggas. But then again, probably did, I just never had figured. My days was in the carro, me and my hermano. Driving in the highway, tucked inside the truck with 5-4. All the days we went with mama trying to help her out though. Really we ain't helping, we probably just being hassles. Every day she kept my mom up going wrestle. A bail for her cubs, take no shit from any asshole. Wanna know my heroes, they the ones who made me actual. Wasn't getting big, ain't had time to be a casual. Luke?
What up, Luke? Luke? You know I got you, man. It be real out here sometimes, you know what I'm saying? Rosa.
Visions from memories I wish I could delete. Wicked energy clouds in mind when the kitchen's empty, there's nothing to eat. Look at me now and you will never tell. My niggas strum around the way wishing me well. Shit, I'm just wishing the tracks that I'm dishing give me notice. And I'm just praying these politicians with vicious intentions don't get promoted. But don't get it twisted, I'm still getting twisted. My hair getting twisted, I'm naturally gifted. I'm actually radically different. Being ahead of the curve, I'm swerving on top of the cement. I done hit the bottom, talking way down, rock bottom. Cops watching on the block, stalking pops tripping. Apartment complex, said we bout to get evicted. This the same bullshit that all my teachers predicted. Still flipping drugs, itching no limit when the dough kicking. That's the lingo for my people who took a look through the people of my soul and already know from my inner glow. There's a lot of good, I just embrace evil. Cause survival means you never trust a body and carry a loaded rifle. If my mama spoke English and heard that verse, she'd probably hit me with verses straight out the Bible. I'm the God, but really holy, you know me. I'm only moving slowly cause the drugs in my system stronger than Broly.
Rosa.